We're here at the BYU clean room talking about the new chips that we've made that are specifically meant to capture tiny particles like viruses. Our focus is on biological things, and there's lots of things in your body that are between 1 and 100 nanometers. Lots of the proteins that your body produces lie in those size ranges. So if we can size select these proteins, we can tell you what's going on inside your body. In the future, we hope that they'll be used for disease diagnosis, that you'll go to the doctor's office and he'll very quickly put some blood on one of these chips and tell you what is inside of it, even down to these very, very tiny particles that you have in your blood. So we now have methods for measuring particles this size, but they typically take a long time and can be very expensive. So we're trying to create something small on a chip that's cheap and that can do the diagnosis very quickly, within minutes, so that it can be done locally, on site, and cost effectively.